A man is suing the Catholic Diocese of Greensburg, alleging that a former priest raped and sexually abused him for nearly 6 years. The lawsuit claims Father Joseph Sredzinski started abusing him in 1991 when the alleged victim was 11. The priest was at St. Joseph's Roman Catholic Church at the time. The lawsuit also claims the diocese knew about the abuse and failed to take action. Sredzinski died in 2015.